ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the entire V2 team, I'm proud to present the first V2 bomber.